Okay, Christmas Day, ice storm. So everything is nice and iced over. We actually had a plow truck about 2 hours ago stuck right here, dropped his blade coming down the hill because it was way too slick. They had tire chains on and everything. And they had to wait at another town truck, reverse all the way up this hill and lay down some salt in front of them. This is it's pretty greasy. So we're gonna go nice and slow, and we'll see how it rides. I have waited, given them a little time. Obviously they had a truck, they had two trucks come up this hill. I've seen some other vehicles go down, so I think we'll be all right. Nothing to really plow. I do have just a couple accounts that require salt. You know, it's Christmas Day, people are gonna be wanting to go see family, go outside. So we're just gonna go throw a little bit of salt, and then we're gonna get our Christmas on. Might be hard to see, but that's what's covering the whole road. Ice. We are here at one of these pretty big and steep hills that I maintain. This is all a resort, as you can see when you pull in the sign by the road. At the bottom of this hill is a residence, the people that own this resort. So although a lot of my commercial accounts, including most of the area here, is all to maintain a fire lane just in case there's any emergency access, there actually does have to be nice, clear, ready to drive on roadway here for the active residents. So this is all ice. You can see it. I'm not going down the hill. You know, we do have the salter on the truck. I'm gonna do a bucket here, and I'm probably gonna bucket a lot of this. One thing with the salter is great, definitely keeps you in the truck, keeps you warm, but I really want to coat this thing with salt. It is Christmas. I want to get this all done, and I want to go do my own thing. I don't want to, you know, use the salter, try to save myself a little work, and then find out that it's not really putting down what it needs. So I'm just going to do a bucket here and a bucket there, and we're going to get this thing nice and salted. We'll go down, we'll do the walkways, we'll salt our way out through here. We have about 25 accounts. I think we're only going to be making a stop at like 5, and of those 5 are hills. I don't provide salt for all of my accounts, but for these ones, they're going to get a little extra love today. We got our salt in here. One thing that's really nice and helpful on days like this are these crampons. Go on the bottom of your boots. Make things a lot easier. So let's start. Again, some salt down this hill. Thank you. Morning. Crazy, huh? Get a little under your feet there for you. Yoo-wee! All right.